Good morning, everyone. I very much resonate with our theme today, friend of science, friend of faith. Across my life, I've tried to be friend of both. I come from a family of faith originally, small town in North Florida. My father and grandfather were both Baptist ministers, but from an early age, I was very interested in science, and to their great credit, that was encouraged by my family and no barriers were put in the way. At the outset, I think it's good to be as clear as possible with definitions. Science, to me, is a method for acquiring knowledge about the physical world. It is an interlocking set of theories that span disciplines and that help us make sense of physical phenomena that we observe in the world. These theories are supported by empirical evidence, measurements, experiments, and observations. And when science is working well, it is truly objective. Any scientist in the world with the proper tools and conceptual background can replicate our observations. Faith, to me, on the other hand, is broader and more all-encompassing. It is a process by which we extract meaning about our individual lives. It gives us a sense of purpose and informs our narratives about what our lives are all about. For me, faith provides a coherent picture of the universe and the kind of world that we live in. My faith organizes and puts in proper perspective my experiences as a laboratory scientist, as a husband, as a father, as a friend. It defines the highest values that I want to live by. When it comes to something like answering the age of the earth, science is much better than scriptures that were written down thousands of years ago. Science is also best at uncovering the mechanisms underlying our perception and cognition, which is what I do in my laboratory life. But science can't answer the fundamental questions of human existence that are the most important questions of all for everyone on this planet. Questions like, is it better to live or to die? This is a very real question for many people at some point in their lives, and maybe a real question for some people in our conference today. But it's not a question that can be answered by science, as far as I know. Science works best for phenomena that can be repeated over and over again with various insightful manipulations, like when you grow tumor cells in culture and observe them becoming cancerous, and then make hundreds of manipulations to learn exactly how that process works mechanistically. But for our most important decisions in life, we don't have that luxury. We've only got one shot at them. We can't make a life decision one way, see how it comes out, and then rewind the tape and do various control experiments, or perturb a different variable and see how it comes out. I believe that science can inform faith. Indeed, science should inform faith, and vice versa. Science and faith are related, but fundamentally, they serve different realms of human inquiry and endeavor. These are important issues that I look forward to discussing with you today as this conference moves along.